Say, girl, what's happening, baby? You know you're sitting on a gold mine. You need to follow me. You can make lots of money. And of course, I can lesson dress and leave you funny.
Mary chose a pimp. He put her on the street. It was no accident. She was found in a hotel suite, face down on the floor, lying in her underwear. No one even cried, and no one even seemed to care
that Mary had a pimp.
Ooh, yeah.
Mary had a P.I.M.P.
I wanna tell you,
Mary had a pimp.
Hey, he was a real pimp.
Mary had a P.I.M.P.
Mary's going crazy, Mary's gone out of her mind. Didn't she know the prize she had to pay was high to be a hoe? Didn't she know she's a pimper's party, she's a pimp's delight. And now she's gone and he's still left to carry on. It's so wrong, so wrong.
Excuse me, baby, but my name is Don Wanda, and I wonder if I could buy you a drink, cause I got something I need to run on you.
Mary chose a pimp. She changed the name and moved out west. All her money went on his wardrobe and nothing less. She even bought his house while she lived in a motel room. Her days were spent alone with the comfort of a silver spoon.
Mary had a pimp.
So he can dress funny.
P.I.M.P.
Yeah.
The
Simp. Mary's going crazy, Mary's gone out of her mind. Didn't she know the price she had to pay was high to be a hoe? Horns blow!
Running your game on all the girls you meet. Fake diamonds on your fingers and Cadillac cars, trying to catch a girl at a local bar. So you catch her in your school and you teach her the game. Next thing you know, the girl is gone insane. Now she's lost at the cause of a trick she's turned. She's just another hoe who just been burned.
Oh, Mary had a pimp.
Real life.